ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown, engines on. Check ignition and may God's love be with you.
Thank you. 4 inches.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Ready for some crowd rock? Circa 1991.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two.
James Brown. Two,
three, four.
Live my day.
Don't speak. One, two. One, two, three.
Judas.
Regret, waves Oh. Do you feel?
Saturday night in Anaheim. Hope you like our big old rock show. Now I know this is Angel's territory and miracles abound, but there's a magic trick that we would like to try tonight. Magic trick we can have if we really want one. And it's called Shrink the Stadium. And closeness, you know, it's not a thing of physical proximity. So we want to feel close to you right up in the top tiers over there. We're feeling it over on the left. Close your eyes. No, don't close your eyes. Maybe a single digit. One.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
We get to carry each
was blind, but now I see. All right. Now we're getting elevated. In the transcendent.
Yeah.
you know it could be good. Saturday night, Sunday morning, that's the kind of band we are. Now, what about this fine and extraordinary man they call Lenny Kravitz and his fine and extraordinary band? How did that happen? Gracing the 320 degree stage with us tonight. A great gift to California and the world, Lenny Kravitz. Thank you for coming off the ride, Lenny. Ugly though. Anyway, thank you, Orange County, for your patience. Some of you were 2 years younger when you bought tickets for tonight's show. A lot can happen in that time. For example, Adam, you may see there's an extra bounce in his step, because Adam Clayton is a proud father. Larry, a movie star. It had to happen. I don't know if you know this, but Larry plays the Chrysler sedan in the new Transformers movie. No, I jest. Our Lawrence plays opposite the great, most extraordinary, gifted Donald Sutherland in a new movie called Man on the Train. That's what he's been up to. Coming to a mile near you, if you live in a arty district. Is that correct? Okay. And The Edge became a farmer. Just yesterday, actually. He had a slightly different plan. He was gonna build a nuclear reactor somewhere local. But I think farmer's good. He's back to wind farming. Thank God. The Edge. Who wouldn't want this dude as your neighbor? Who? The dude would put out your garbage. The dude would cut your lawn with a little scissors. Insensitive? I don't think so. I might be insensitive, but The Edge, no. On guitars and everything else, give it up one more time. I'm just happy to be still standing, Edge. And very pleased to be here. And this is for Quincy Jones, because we love him and he's here. And this song means a great deal to us.
I'm not afraid to die.
Your wife and your kids. You've lost them here? Have you got a car registration? I'm just joking with you. I appreciate you were talking about something more metaphysical. I understand that. All right, this one is for darling Leanne and for our friend, the love of our life. Beautiful man, Michael Hutchins. He loved it here. Now, I told you he takes out the garbage for his neighbors. I know the dude. I know this one through and through. And he just liked to remind us all, his bandmates, his family, his friends, of this great, great, great woman called Morley Steinberg, with whom he married on this very day. Genius choreographer here with us. In every which way. Big love to you, Morley. I think what I just sang is the other love of his life, as well as Michael Hutchins. He's not as confident in his maleness. For all of them.
I'm not afraid of anything in this world. There's nothing you can throw at me that I haven't already heard. I'm just trying to find a decent melody, a song that I can sing in my own company. Never thought you were a fool, but darling, you gotta stand up straight, carry your own way. These tears are going nowhere, baby. You've got to get yourself together. You've got stuck in the mud, and now you can't get out of it. Fireworks, did they leave you with nothing? I'm still enchanted by a light you brought to me. To listen through your ears, through your eyes I can see. You are such a fool to worry like you do. far. It's a long way down to nothing at all. Oh, hey. You've got to get yourself together. You've got stuck in the mud, and now you can't get out of it. Don't say that later will be better. Now you're stuck in the mud, and you can't get out.
This one we dedicate to Gabby Giffords, a woman who gave her life in service to her country, and a woman who nearly lost her life for that service. Imagine a man looking down on us from 200 miles. Looking down at our beautiful, crowded planet. When borders disappear, and cities become a web of lights. What would he say to us?
Anaheim from the International Space Station.
What could he possibly be thinking, this man? What words are in his head? What are the thoughts that he might surround himself with, Commander Mark Kelly? Commander Mark Kelly, hero of the United States Space Program.
I'm looking forward to coming home. Tell my wife I love her very much. She knows.
One, two, three, four. Bird. Two. One, two, three, four.
Beautiful man. ground control to Major Tom. I think my spaceship knows which way to go. Tell my wife I love her very much. She knows. Tell my wife I love her very much. She knows.
One,
we will.
Two. One, two, three, four.
Take it up. More! We want more!
One, two, one, two, three, four. Verse two, one, two, three,
is
four.
There time keeping your head down? Time for getting on with your day. Is there a time for keeping your distance? A time to turn your eyes away? Is there a time for cold and lipstick? A time for cutting hair? Is there a time for high street shopping? To find
chorus
the right
two,
dress to wear.
One, two, three,
here she
four.
Comes. Oh, oh. Heads turn round. Here she comes. To take her crown.
One, two, three,
is there
four.
A time done for cover? A time for kiss and tell? Is there a time for different colors, different names you find so hard to spell? Is there a time for first communion? A time for synagogue? Is there a time to turn to Mecca and be a beauty queen before God?
When will I know if I'm a good father?
What are you afraid
was
of?
Was it worth it?
Where is my mind?
Is history bound to repeat itself?
Do you still love
is
me?
Is there something I should know?
Why is
how
it so hard?
What have I done to deserve?
Break. Two. Three.
Is anybody home?
Can we make it worth this time?
Is love really all you need?
What's going on?
Is this all there is?
Will you ever be able to be brought to me again?
Are we still on for Friday?
Are we still on for Friday?
Are we there yet?
What do you want?
Edge. Two. One, two, three, four.
What do you want?
disguise for people like us. And I miss you when you're not around. And I'm getting ready to leave the ground. you're stronger than I thought. Your eyes are wide, although your soul it can't be bought. Your mind can wander.
Every beauty needs to go out with an idiot. How can they stand next to
change the world. Pity the nation that won't listen to your boys and girls. Cause the sweetest melody is the one we haven't heard.
Two, one, two, three, four.
Is it true that perfect love drives out all fear? The right to be ridiculous is somehow dear. Believe the news.
20 years under arrest in her native Burma. Her crime was to believe an election result that had made her the leader of her country. And that she truly is. Wanted to pass on a special message of thanks to the people at Amnesty International and to you two fans who had campaigned for her release over the last 10 years. We rejoice. Incredibly special evening. Thank you for making it so for us.
Thank you.
Thank you. Red glasses.
One, two, mono, two, three, four.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know. Sometimes I feel like checking out. I wanna get it right. Can't always be strong. And love, it won't be long. Sugar, don't you cry.
The missus is here. Have to put on the Eden jacket. Well, that was everything we could ask for and more. We needed that. Thank you to Live Nation, especially to Arthur Fogel. This is a great journey you've taken us on, Arthur, and it's, wouldn't want to be on it with anybody else. And great soul brother. Thank you to Paul McGuinness and Principal Management. Thank you to Universal, Interscope, Jimmy Iovine. And thank you to American Idol for making Jimmy into, I don't know what, but it's interesting and we like it. All the crew on the 360 tour, from all over the world, but plenty of them from California. Thank you to everyone who signed up for the One Campaign. Lots of One Campaigners here tonight. Tom Brady is here tonight. Rick Warren's here tonight. Joshua Bolton, Tom Freston's here tonight. And then the Red Zones. Giselle is here tonight. That's good news. 4 million people alive because of AIDS drugs paid for by the United States. And it's a pretty special thing to be proud of. Congratulations to you. It's a special moment we want to share with you right now. So let's take the lights down, take out your phones. I want you to think about the beautiful symphonic sound that came out of one man's saxophone. I want you to think about Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band of Brothers. I want you to think of Clarence Clemens. This man just carried music.
Two.
And music carried him until this day.
Three. Four.
Outside the streets on fire in a real death waltz. Between flesh and what's fantasy. And the poets down here don't write nothing at all. They just stand back and let it all be. And in the quick of the night, they reach for their moment and try to make an honest stand. But they wind up wounded, not even dead. Maybe tonight, Jungle Land.
Good night.
Such a time.